Daar was vrijdag rede vir die Khayelitsha Atletiek Klub om breed te glimlag. Hy het immers nagenoeg 50 splinternuwe en so te sê nuwe pare drafskoene deur 'n skenking van die Anna Stichting ontvang. Die drafskoene is onlangs deur die Amerikaanse welwillendheidsorganisasie One World Running na Suid-Afrika gestuur, maar was te groot vir die Bolandse plaaskinders met wie die stichting hoofsaaklik werk. Die organisasie het hierop besluit om die drafskoene aan die 38 lede van die Khayelitsha Atletiek Klub te skenk.
Even the teenagers that we work with, we know the shoes would not fit them. So we did a little bit of research and wanted to find an organization that really could use the shoes and would appreciate their value. And that's how we came to be here in Khayelitsha today.
It also gives an athlete an opportunity for them to improve their running performance because they're lacking too much in the training shoes and also in the running shoes. Yes, we do have a sponsor from New Balance, but mostly we're struggling in the training shoes, especially this time of the season. It's winter. Athletes need more training shoes because the weather is going to rain a lot in Cape Town.
It's actually a wonderful experience to be here. Being a non-profit and always needing donations and sponsorship and always needing things for ourselves, it's wonderful to be able to pay it forward. So this donation is not ultimately from the Anna Foundation. We're just glad that we found people who can use the shoes and you can benefit from it. So it's nice to be able to pay that forward and to hopefully see a lot of smiles here today.